Well, several girls from South L.A. who aspire to be marine biologists and oceanographers spent the day practicing scuba diving ahead of a big trip to French Polynesia.
Now, these students are being led by the EmpowHer Institute for this groundbreaking experience. Photojournalist Phil Ige introduces us to the program.
First things first, we make sure our tank strap is tight.
This program is one of a kind.
We're going to do our initial gear check.
We really want to expand and reach as many youth as we possibly can.
The gauge shouldn't move at all.
Every single one of these girls is passionate about the ocean. I'm Dr. Dejana Figueroa, and I am the creative director of EmpowHer Institute's Social Justice Steam Camps.
We'll grab our fins and masks.
We have some of our Social Justice Steam Camp campers getting a continuing education dive in the pool here.
If you remember how to get into your gear, go ahead and throw your gear on.
Preparing for our first ever capstone trip to French Polynesia. The youth will have the opportunity to not only compare our environment here in California to the environment that we have in French Polynesia, but work with local Polynesians to understand how their culture connects to the sea and the environment, and learn how we can work together to do conservation efforts. Not only looking at the ocean or swimming in the ocean, but diving and being fully immersed in this ocean world, they're prepared.
I love going to the ocean and like exploring. My name is Mila Lorick and I'm 13 years old. If you told me this 2 years ago, I'd probably think you're lying. Like I couldn't see myself doing this. It makes me feel really proud of myself.
I've always loved being in the water. My name is Janelle Besserell. I'm 15 years old and I'm excited to be going to French Polynesia. I would have never, ever in a million years thought I would be here today.
So we're gonna do it one at a time.
We live in a world where there is sometimes barriers to the things that are around us. Barriers to the ocean, barriers to careers, barriers to passions. And this unique program basically breaks down some of those barriers and to STEM careers and STEAM careers that people in our community just didn't have access to.
Take every single opportunity that comes your way and reach out to us.
Amazing opportunity.